to these 2010 FIFA World Cup finals as one of the inevitable favourites. And this was the fixture which stood out as a guaranteed 3 points for them. Will it be that way? Andy Townsend is alongside me, Clive Tilsley, here at Ellis Park, Johannesburg, to see if Honduras can pull off one of the all-time surprises.
I can't see it, Clive. I think Fernando Torres and David Beer will be rubbing their hands together in anticipation to get amongst the goals here. I'm sure Spain are going to run up a few goals.
Guitha.
It's Fernando Torres. Got to score. He's finished it!
I think you're right, Clive. This is all performance that says we're top spot and we're going to take some beating.